give your put your hands together for the lovely Pete Donahue.
I feel I ought to do a political one given the times we're in and what's coming up. So I have done this before, but I don't know if many of you are here. It involves a bit of audience participation. And you have to shout out the word cunt. Is that all right with everybody? Cunt? Yeah, okay. I'll tell you when. All right, you get the idea. Jeremy and the C word. Okay? You're going to join in. I'm going to say the last line, and then we're going to repeat it all together in a rabble-rousing fashion. Okay? Jeremy and the C word. He fucks the weak and vulnerable without a second thought. Kicks the teeth of dying folk in, clinically wearing his cynical grin. There's profit in disease. He milks that blood with ease. Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. Altogether. Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. He headbutts all the doctors, gives nurses Chinese burns, pays them less than waitresses, with wage slave rated matrices, brings in private fat cats to massage any bad stats. Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. You're doing well so far. He shits on medics' unions, ignores negotiation. His murky mission statement worships privatisation. He's alienated everyone who ever had a heart. Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. He'll do whatever he sees fit. A nasty piece of work. Demoralising healthcare workers, risking patients' lives. This guy is one sick bastard. How in hell's name has he lasted? Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. This is the last verse now, so we're going to raise the roof, okay? I'd love to see him topple in a corridor collapse. Be saved by NHS staff. But then suddenly relapse. Beyond resuscitation. To no longer screw our nation. Even the BBC have called him Jeremy Cunt. Come on. Even the BBC have called him.